Hey everybody, Bull Rivers here. Greetings from the Midwest again. I'm here to share with you today video or information about the new Lone Wolf custom gear 0.75 tree stand. I just got this stand about a week or two ago, and I've purchased the backpack straps with it and also the waist harness. And this stand is really a piece of art. Very lightweight, just comes in it with the strap and everything on it. When I have that on there, and the backpack straps and waist harness, at right around 8 pounds, and it is just really well refined. I originally ordered the 1.0, that's 19 and a half inches wide on the platform, same length of 27 inches for the length of the platform. But I just felt with the 1.0, I just didn't need that extra width. And I saw this 0.75 stand came out, and I had sent the 1.0 back and just got this one. And this is just the perfect size, it seems. I thought about getting the 0.5 public stand, but I just wanted a little longer platform, especially when you're up in a tree and the tree leans a little, just to have that extra real estate when you're up there. So this is just a good balance between that 1.0 and 0.5 stand. And this stand, like I say, weighs in at about 8 pounds. It's I'm holding this up here with very little effort. It's just comfortable to hold. It's much easier to hang in a stand or in a tree than other stands I've had. So I wanted to go over with you a couple features on this stand here. They have the typical leveling and tilt controls that they've had on many similar stands in the past, Lone Wolf, Beast Gear, all those. But it has a seat leveling adjustment screw here to control the level of the seat. It has the typical adjustments here for leveling the platform. Simply loosen these nuts and slide it up and down to get into a notch to help level the platform. And then there's the offset bracket here to help with the left and right tilt. When the platform is closed, the seat does double as a shelf, so you can set your backpack on here with the integrated hook, or hook your, if you're a taller backpack, you could hook it up around this part. They have integrated holes and ports to receive their climbing sticks, whether they're the Lone Wolf full length, the Lone Wolf mini, and they also have some integrated spots for their new Lone Wolf double step sticks to actually slot into the platform. So it really works like a system when you're hauling it, keep stuff close to the stand when you're backpacking it for weight. So I'm going to take a moment, put this stand up on the tree, and just kind of show you some of the features with it on the tree and how it fits. So I'm just going to grab a strap here and throw it on. So the stand just locks on and bites into the tree so well. Leveling is just easy. So there it is. It just locks on. It. I'm just going to take a moment and just offset it just a little to get a little more level. And there it is. It's like I say, it is just the perfect size platform. So I'm going to step up into it here and just show you how it fits for me. So the platform itself, like I say, is 27 inches length. So as you're sitting on here, I'm a shorter guy, 5'7", so I can see some of the taller guys possibly wanting a longer platform, but I think even for taller people, it's plenty of length, and you just don't feel like it's too stubby. And with the cables moved to the outside of the edge of the platform, different from some of the previous regular Lone Wolf or Novik stands where the cables are on the inside of the edge of the platform. It just makes it seem roomier at 16.5 inches. It just gives a wider feel. The taper in the back of the stand here is just, it's just perfect. There's, you don't have a lot of wasted space, but yet it's just enough where you can step up to the cable, which kind of locks you in place for stability, and you can really lean out nice. It just really fits. They have in the platform here some integrated hooks for when you are looking to haul your gear. There's just a lot of hooks that make it nice for hooking your straps to strap stuff down on your backpack. And one thing I got for it that I was reluctant on, I didn't think it was probably going to be a worthwhile purchase, is this Lone Wolf Sidekick bow holder. And I must say that I am really impressed with it. It is totally functional, moves out of the way. It's lightweight, opens up to an area. I thought with this narrow platform, there's going to be no way this is going to work. I'm going to be bumping my bow all the time. But I thought I'd give it a try. And I wanted to have it fit nice and flush. And there's an Allen head bolt, so that it's not much is protruding from the bottom of the stand at all. And where the bolt comes up into the stand platform, it's an area where I will likely never even put my feet anyway with the cable right here. So it's just not even in the way at all. So I'm going to grab my bow and just show you how it fits in that. So I have a older Matthews Switchback XT. Still love this bow. I just have no reason to or desire to change. I have the two-piece permanent quiver on this bow that I've had on here for 15 years. So for me to mount it on this side of the stand for the bow holder wouldn't work, because my arrows, if they were in here, would hit the bow. It's the only place I can mount it by leaving my quiver on is on this right side. But it's better strategically anyway, because I'm right-handed, and I'll show you why. But this bow holder does come with some rubber grommets that you can slide over, and they hook into these grooves. And it's the intent is to keep your bow from shifting and moving around. But I just put this bow holder on here, and I've literally bounced the stand, bumped the bow to try to see if it would stay without the grommets, and it does just fine. And the grommets would make it just a little more difficult to get this in and out of here. But I'm just going to show you how easy this works and how well it is out of the way of me when I'm in the stand. So I absolutely have plenty of room to sit here. I'm not fearing bumping it at all. And even if I did, I've hit this multiple times, and I just can't, I can rock in the stand, and I've bumped it like this. And the weight of the bow cantilevered forward in that holder just keeps the tension on the bow. So I don't plan to put the grommets back on there. I tried them at first, but just I like it better without them. It's so easy to get this out of here. I just tilt the bow back and slide it out, whisper quiet, and it goes back in just the same and just sets right in place. Nothing I have to screw into a tree or worry about a bow arm or anything else out in the way when you're trying to shoot. So I'm extremely pleased with that bow holder. I think it's going to work real well integrated into the stand. It's always with you. And I also, I failed to mention, they have some hooks in the back of the stand for your rope to raise and lower your bow, which is nice and out of the way, easy to get to. So with that, I appreciate you watching, and kudos to Lone Wolf Custom Gear for a really well thought out stand, lightweight, good integration with their climbing sticks, and the Sidekick bow holder is a winner in my opinion. So thanks for watching, and enjoy your day.